Actually, what I'm gonna do is cook my food in this tub of water with this device which controls the temperature. Right now, it's going up to 63.5 degrees. And once it reaches that temperature, I'm gonna put my food in. And I've just got some cheap Ziploc bags, and I'm gonna put that into the water with a clip. And I've got some eggs as well, so I'm gonna do some eggs. This is going in for an hour and 40 minutes. This is going in for 40 minutes. And once that comes out, we're gonna have chicken teriyaki rice with egg on top.
Dad, what's the marinade made of?
The marinade is, well, it's my version of teriyaki. And all of this is soy sauce and barbecue sauce. And mirin. So this here is the Anova sous vide stick. It's great because you can put it, like hook it onto the side, and it's got like a twist where you can just clamp it to the side, and then the whole stick goes in, and the water rotates around, so it goes around the food that you've got, so it can evenly cook. And the cool thing is it's attached to your phone and it Bluetooths to it. So you can see the Bluetooth sign there, which easily attaches to everything. That little blue knob adjusts the temperature. In fact, I actually want this to be at 63. So I will
right,
do that.
Right, it's ready.
And your phone actually tells you it's ready. So what I'm gonna do now is put this chicken in. So the trick to these Ziploc bags, if you come in close over here, is you want to open it a little bit first, and when you put it in, the water pressure actually it slowly like vacuum seals it for you. And that's the cool thing, because I don't have to buy the expensive vacuum seals. Of course, that's always going to be better, but if you're like me and you just want your dinner real quick, and you can't be bothered investing in the equipment, then you can do this. Now there's still a little bit of air there, but because the water is actually sealing most of the bottom parts, I'm not really fussed. I get a cheap clip like this, and I clip it. That's that chicken. And then here are my eggs. And actually I might put that a little bit more to the side. There we go. And then here are my eggs. And again, I'm gonna do the same thing. The reason why I'm putting my eggs in a bag is because I just don't want them tumbling around, and then sometimes the eggs, they have tiny minute cracks out. And what happens is they start releasing stuff, and what I don't want is my sous vide machine full of egg white and whatever I start cooking. Okay, so that's in, and now, thank you, and now we wait for the time for the phone to beep and tell you that it's done. The eggs I'll have to time myself because I'm doing both of them at the same time. And current temperature has lowered a little bit because I've put in quite a few cold items, but it's right, as you can see, is readjusting itself to 63, and it'll slowly go back up. And once this is done, I'll show you the results. Okay, it's been 1 hour and 40 minutes, and this thing is telling me it's done. So here's my chicken. All right, let's turn it off.
Oh, hot.
We'll take a piece of, wow, look at that.
Oh, hot.
That is really soft and tender. Whoa, look at that chicken breast. Wow, look at that, it's so juicy.
Mommy, he's filming.
Yeah, you can see. Look at that. It's cooked perfectly. I'll lay it down on here.
Can I just take that?
Yeah, take that.
Fill me, mother. Can I take one?
Yeah, take that.
Wow. Mm. Now this is something so good. That is amazing.
And you know what? The cool thing is, you don't actually have to. Like you can put this in there for quite some time and it won't overcook because it's constantly at a temperature which doesn't evaporate the moisture. Hey! Stealing my chicken.
I can have another one.
Yeah, take this one. Have a look at this chicken over here. This is really moist, tender breast.
Look
meat.
At it before I take it.
Yeah, I'll take this.
Ooh. Hmm. That means I can have one too.
Oh, that's great.
I know.
No, that's fantastic.
That's delicious.
I'm just gonna put it in a bowl. This is how I'm gonna serve it. There's the rice. And here's some stir fry that Mel made. I'm gonna put the stir fry on the side. I'm gonna serve a set of chicken on here. Wow, look at that. Oh, I won't be greedy. Add an extra one. And then
it is the best chicken in the world.
And then here is the egg that's really, really soft. So what I want to do is make a little bit of a crevice there. And then when I crack this, it goes, the whole egg comes out. Look at that. And that's sous vide egg. It just rolls right out of the shell. It's so soft. There's no need to peel or anything like that. And my sauce is ready, so I'll thicken that up and that will be dinner. Okay, and now that I've thickened the sauce, let's finish it off. Come over here. Look at this sauce. This is all the chicken juice and everything. The teriyaki chicken sauce that I've made. And this is the final product. Look at that. Gotta be generous with the sauce. A little bit more.
Dad, you're gonna leave some for every other person.
Teriyaki chicken. Sous vide teriyaki chicken.
How are you gonna eat that?
Sous vide onsen egg.